Hello everyone, back another video from My Fish Vert. Today we're on some new property and really keen to try it. We're very lucky to be on this property and yeah, we're chasing goats, so hopefully we can get a couple and maybe an odd boar if there is one in here. But this is the gun I'm using on this hunt, the Ruger 7.62x39. I'm using the 150 Core Locks, so same gun and same bullets what we shot with the fallow buck in the rut. So, I'm pretty keen to shoot a couple billies into it. Now let's go get into it.
Mm-hmm.
still more coming down. They're like, what? They got like, what, 3 yards away from us?
Yeah.
Like, ridiculous.
No big dogs, though.
No. There was one nice one, but you didn't see. I ran over in like a little tiny mob, like 4 or 5. And now he's in with all of them, so we might try to get back over there, back into him.
Thank you everyone for watching, hope you enjoyed. Today we sadly didn't get anything, but definitely be back out there trying to get some, and hope you enjoyed, and stay tuned.